This Wednesday morning, Lebanon police need your help now identifying those responsible for several burglaries and thefts. Police say multiple homeowners had their vehicles and homes broken into Friday morning. Officers believe the people responsible, allegedly pictured right here on your screen, were also seen entering a Walmart in Greenwood. That's where detectives said some of the stolen debit and credit cards were used. Stolen cards were also used at a Meijer in Southport.